Hello. Welcome. Thank you so very much for stopping by. This is weekly love and career reading for Zodiac sign Scorpio for upcoming week, August 27th until September 2nd, 2018. So, my Scorpios, let's get started and let's hope for the best. Now, let me put the very first tarot card in front of my camera. Let me see first of all what is going on inside of you. Are you in a good mood or you know whatever? Okay, Eight of Pentacles, Mighty Scorpios, you are on a good, you know, path toward, you know, success, money success, work success. Maybe if you don't have a job, probably you will get a job, you know. But I think that you have a job, and this is even like making a plan for your current, you know, job, what else you can do, you know, how you can invest, you know, some money. Maybe you want to empower yourself when it comes to, you know, job. Maybe simply this is you sorting, you know, your documentations, you know, papers of, you know, any kind, you know, putting, signing, you know, something, you know, putting, you know, all documents, you know, on a table, you know, writing, you know, saying, okay, this is what I need, this is what I don't need, this is, you know, what I want to get, you know, this is what I want to buy, this is something I want to save for, you know. So this is like, you know, making a plan for money situation. Okay, so let me see the very next tarot card. And by the way, guys, keep up, you know, because, you know, very good result is coming your way. Okay, the next tarot card. So there you go, another eight. This is very, very good sign, because Eight of Wands is always about, you know, being, you know, very active. Obviously, you know exactly who you are and where you are heading. You know, this also could be exchanging, you know, messages. This could be, you know, working, you know, on a Skype. Maybe, you know, maybe through your job, you also might, you know, meet someone. This also could be those two tarot cards of helping, you know, to someone. Okay, but this is love tarot reading. Obviously, there is already ongoing communication with Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, and for some of you, Leo, Sets, or an Aries, you know. So, you are very tangible, you know exactly who you are, you know exactly what you want. So this is you probably sending a message or receiving a message, and there is someone who is this very minute already expecting your answer, you know. So let me see what this person basically wants from you. Let me see. Major Arcana of the Wheel of Fortune. Guys, if you're single, this is completely someone out of the blue, you know. Maybe this is you hoping for some particular, you know, person, you know. Still, this very minute, nothing is happening. But Major Arcana of the Wheel of Fortune is saying that what you need, you will get by uncontrollable events that even this very second, you can't even imagine, you know, how God works. Because, you know, God is, you know, big mystery to all of us. So when at least you expect, you will get a message. If this is ongoing love relationship, probably this is something very tangible. This also could be an invitation. Do you want to travel with me? Do you want to visit me? Or are you ready to see me? Because, you know, maybe this person is ready to see you. This also could be very easily typing, you know, love, you know, with a distance. So now, you know, something good and positive is coming your way. No doubt about that. Let me see another tarot card, which will give maybe a little bit more information of this person who obviously... Oh, Scorpios! I mean, this is done deal. Guys, I'm not kidding. This is done deal. You can't even imagine what I hold in my hands. Ta-da-da-da! No. Ta-da-da-da! Two of Cups. Guys, this is pure love. This is pure love. Okay, if this is ongoing love relationship and could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Leo, Sag, Aries, and especially could be one Cancer lurking, you know, at you, trying, you know, to pop up in front of you, even to kneel in front of you and to express love and admiration towards you. Guys, I mean, this is not a childish, you know, play. This is not superficial, you know, affair or, you know, whatever. Someone is making a rather very specific and very serious, plan towards you. No doubt about that. You are in a cycle. Still, if you're single, you are already in a cycle. Basically, major kind of the Wheel of Fortune. You just entered, you know, a cycle of maybe, you know, meeting your twin flame. Guys, I'm not kidding. So thank you, God, you know, because you allowing Scorpios, you know, to be, you know, really, really, you know, happy in love relationship. Oh my, you can't even believe what is coming in your life. And the final message, King of Cup. King of Cups in this type of spread is the final confirmation. Guys, by the way, this is you. This is you saying, you know, even I know exactly what you are talking about, you know, I know exactly who this person is. If this is your current love partner, nothing can stop the two of you. Can you see, guys, you don't have one negative, bad or wishy-washy type of a message in the next 7 days. I have for you only good, very tangible, very beautiful love tarot cards. Congratulations. I think that you really deserved, you know, what is coming in your life. Probably you can feel, you know, probably you can feel, you know, that what I just described to you, you felt something, you know, I don't know, probably throughout your intuition, you know. So whoever this person will express love towards you, you know. I never felt what I'm feeling this very second. I never felt to you, Scorpios, like never ever before. There is no, in the next 7 days, one grayish cloud on the sky above your head. Now, I will pull only two tarot cards. This is like a very short, you know, preview what may happen with your money, business, job, work, department. Only two tarot cards, because, guys, this is only, you know, 7 days. So let me see, are you going to be so happy in your job life as you will be in your happy in your love life? Page of Pentacles, productivity, and Major Arcana, the Hermit. Guys, be ready. You need to step, like, you know, one step, you know, back before you understand what basically, you know, what you want. You know, this could be a new job, but as far as I can see, you are so modest. Don't do that. You are so modest. You are too modest. Something is coming your way. You are accurate. You are very good, you know, worker. You know that you are very productive. Just remember what I said earlier at the very beginning of this, you know, weekly, you know, reading, that this is you making a plan. But guys, listen to me. You are too modest, you know. Don't be so modest, you know. Being modest in 21st century, this is not maybe the best, you know, possible virtue. I'm not saying that you don't need to be at least, you know, a little bit, you know, modest. But this is too much. This is you allowing other people who are not as smart as you to run over you. So those two tarot cards are describing exactly that. So you don't have a problem with how smart you are and how diligent you are, you know. So you don't have a problem. Also, for some of you, this is you maybe even, you know, getting a promotion, and this is you saying, no, I don't need more money, no, this is, you know, too exhausting, or, you know, whatever. Guys, I don't know, if you know what your spiritual path is, if you're really, really, really happy with your paycheck, then, I mean, do, guys, you know, whatever you feel from inside that, you know, this is the right decision for you. Or I'm saying, you know, don't allow as well your colleagues, which are not that diligent or smart as you are, don't allow, you know, this type of people to run the show. You guys know what I mean, you know. So we all need to know where basically we do belong. Okay, well, what I want to say, there is a reason how come this type of opportunity is coming your way. Okay, and the final message, let me see the final message for Scorpios. Next month you can expect new love relationship, but this next month is already here, because this is 27th August until September 2nd. Too late, because we already know, but thank you, you know, we already know what is coming. You see, this is confirmation. So are you in the mood? Hopefully you are, you know. And one advice, leave your past in the past. Don't destroy new love relationship, you know, with talking. Guys, Scorpios, this is your thing. You like to live in your past. You like to talk about your past, you know. And, you know, don't do that. Don't do that, because talking about your ex is never a good idea. Never, ever, never, ever, never, ever. So did you get it? Well, I sincerely do hope so. So talking about your ex is, you know, big. Don't do that. You know, don't destroy beautiful new love relationship by, you know, going, you know, through communication with this person, you know, about, you know, what he done to you, blah, 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 blah. Simply forget about that. Okay, so this is the next week love tarot reading. Guys, if you want to know your story, call me, book a private reading with me. In the meantime, make sure to subscribe on my channel. Thank you. Like and share this video with your friends. God bless you all. Take care. Bye.